We've always worked large scale. We like that to envelop your vision and your experience.
Yeah.
It's not about something you approach and examine. It's like life, something that encompasses you and changes your perceptions. And something that you're inside of. All of our work is about parts coming together and how nothing's really static.
Right.
Things change, in substance and meaning over time, and
that nothing is finished. Everything's in process. Every person, every culture, we're not at any end point, and that's what this piece is about.
The original idea was quite static, actually.
We were working vertically against that long horizontal, and it's just step number one. We never thought for certain that we had it yet, and
But then this idea came up of keeping the work, its meaning about in process. It just came to mind that we can just lean these same objects that were going to be vertical, they're just propped against each other,
and that brought it to life. It's
it's active.
Yeah.
Is just a fascinating material for color.
By using the antique glass, which doesn't have a smooth surface, and adding the pigment to the surface, it obscures things, which brings to life what's behind it in a totally different way.
Art, you right?
Every artist has an internal dialogue, and each of us have that internal dialogue as well, but then there's a chance to externalize that with someone that is genetically the same person as you. We are identical twins. And the fact that we're two that make up one thing is probably a lot to do with why our work is always about these things coming together to make up something. The idea of having art on a campus with young people developing their minds and being exposed to so many things and their lives literally changing week by week and affecting each other. And that's an exciting place to make art and have it exist.